How many of you guys have had a dream catcher above your bed when you were a little kid? Man, I haven't seen this in like years.